Well, dang, Ben, which hot dog should I use on my cart? What brand? Well, I have this all at learnhotdogs.com/start, but I get asked this question daily. In fact, it's one of our top 10 questions, most asked daily questions, and it's a great question. And you want to know that you're putting out the right brand when you start. Now, I will tell you this. Sometimes you're a transplant to another state or another region, and you're like, man, in Seattle, Washington, all we ate is tofu hot dogs and vegan hot dogs and vegetarian hot dogs. And here's the problem. You go to Mississippi or Alabama somewhere or Tennessee, and you try that crap, and the national food is potted meat. So you don't want to take that there. And so I found in my little southern town that Ballpark and Oscar Mayer did great. I did try Vienna, though. I tried Nathan's, and without as much success. So what I've learned is to teach people to do a taste test first. Do a taste test first with the colored toothpicks so nobody knows what they're tasting. Little tiny mini cuts of a hot dog with a bun, very little condiments because you don't want it overpowering the flavor. And you want to taste test with friends and neighbors first. And you might find out, dang, Oscar Mayer, everybody likes them here. I'm going to go with that. Instead of spending, you know, a dollar something a dog with a Vienna. Vienna's great, and if I was in Chicago or Champaign, Illinois, I would do Vienna. But that's as simple as it is. Do a taste test. Serve the people you're around. Do not try to convert them. I tried to convert them, and I share that story also at learnhotdogs.com. I love you. Hope that helps. Bye.